अभिनेत्री भूमि पेडनेकर का कहना है कि करण जौहर की आगामी फिल्म तख्त उनके अभिनय करियर की एक बड़ी फिल्म है। मंगलवार को मुंबई में एक फैशन ब्रांड के लॉन्च के मौके पर मीडिया से बातचीत करते हुए तख्त का हिस्सा बनने को लेकर भूमि का कहना था।
Yeah, I'm very excited. You know, it's a big one for me, and it's a beautiful star cast. In fact, everybody that's in the film are people that I admire as actors. I think I'm so excited to be a part of this magnum opus, and I've been a very big Karan Johar fan since I was very little. So it honestly it's very special for me. It's still sinking in. I'm still dealing with it. I don't know. Just so nervous about the film.
Film Takht mein Ranveer Singh, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Alia Bhatt, Vicky Kaushal, Anil Kapoor, Janhvi Kapoor ke alawa Bhumi Pednekar bhi ahem role mein nazar aayengi. Takht ek parivar mahatvakanksha, lalach, vishwasghat, prem aur uttaradhikari ki kahani hogi. Hero Yash Johar aur Purv Mehta dwara nirmit ye film 2020 mein cinema gharon mein release hogi. Honest Report.